Okay, this is the last part here, no?
I met his skin the coyote. And I already got all the body skin. I already showed you the videos before this. This video here, now this is the head, the neck. Now this here is how he takes it off, his ears. Right down to his lips, his front nose. Let's see if I can get it over there. Last video. This part is a bit delicate because you got ears in it here too. I just slice it right across his ears. There you go. Ear here too. So just across that and pull it a little bit harder as I can. And just keep trimming around. See the ears starting to open their mouth off. That's where his ears are. He's a bit of a pull around there in that spot. Wait till I get it. Just keep picking at it. And once he's past the ears, then it gets a little bit easier again. Then that's the ear part there. See. And as you see, that's where his ears used to be. I'm down past that now. I'm coming down to his teeth bones, huh? But basically, the same as taking it off his body. You just take it on, and you just peel the skin off, slowly but surely. And as you can see, it's just starting to come down over his face, don't it? See his eyes are starting to expose. Well, this part here now, when he gets down towards his front teeth, it's a bit different. A bit harder. We can do it. Just keep slicing this up. You see it starting to come down now. See it? These lips. And you start, you can see where his ears, where his eyes were. And I'm working my way down towards his nose now. That was the first time at it, take your time. I've been at it before, so I'm not really too worried. I kind of know where I'm at, but when it's your first time, be careful. See it there now, look at mom's to his nose, his lips are starting to come off. There's your lip on this side. I'm at his nose. There's his nose gone off. And now his bottom lip. And I'm done. Oh. And take his bottom lip here. See the bottom lip coming after. And there's your bottom lip. So anyway, there's the hole for her, and it's inside out now. That's what you'll end up with when you put that on your board. You put this on your board now and you give it a cleaning. Anyway, there's the hole for one piece, tail nail, off of this bad boy. Now the next step is to put it on the board and clean it. I'll show you videos of that next. Anyway, I hope you liked my video. I hope you learned something from it. Thank you very much for watching. Take care.